Garris sets the 3-2 payoff pitch. Swung on, that's hit in the air to right field. Back on it, too. He's still going back, and it's gone. On the sidewalk, and bounces on one hop against the scoreboard. Dan Vogelbach with a two-run homer, and Tacoma takes the 2-0 lead. 18th round tripper for Vogelbach, his 67th and 68th runs batted in.